realism of life and actuality. Fuck who's the baddest, a person's status depends on salary. And my mentality is money orientated. I'm destined to live the dream for all my peeps who never made it. Cause yeah, we were beginners in the hood as 5%ers, but something must have got in us, cause all of us turning sinners. Now some resting in peace and some are sitting in San Quentin. Others such as myself are trying to carry on tradition, keeping this rough of the street ghetto essence inside us, cause it provides us with the proper insight that got us. Even though we know somehow we all gotta go, but as long as we leave and thieving, we'll be leaving with some kind of dough. So and through that day we expire and turn to vapors. Me and my capers, I'll be somewhere stacking plenty papers, keeping it real, packing steel, getting high. Cause life's a bitch and then you die. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we puff fly, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we puff fly.
Struck the lotto. Once I stood on the blocks, loose cracks produced stacks. I cooked up the cut small pieces to get my loot back. Times is ill, man.